can't do it in life, do it on the web with the power of the Pentium 3 processor. Find out how to get even more from the Pentium 3 processor at intel.co.uk.